this song I wrote called Lost Heartbroken. It's basically about my son Brian, who lost the battle with addiction, and it's called Lost Heartbroken.
I saw the light shining through. I escaped from my